Hello everyone, in this video you will find explanation of the fifth part of Act 4, Scene 1. Portia had been trying to persuade Shylock to not take the forfeiture of the bond, but Shylock is adamant on taking the forfeiture. Finally, Portia asks Antonio to prepare himself to let Shylock take the forfeiture, that is a pound of Antonio's flesh. Bassanio. Antonio, I am married to a wife, which is a dear to me as life itself. Antonio, I have a wife and I love her as I love my life itself. But life itself, my wife and all the world are not with me esteemed above thy life, but my life, my wife, and everything that is in the world cannot be valued more than your life. I sacrifice them all here to this devil to deliver you. I can lose all that, sacrifice all that to this devil, that is Shylock, to get you out from his clutches. Bassanio means to say that he can sacrifice everything that he has to save Antonio from Shylock. Portia, your wife would give you little thanks for that if she were by to hear you make the offer. Your wife would be very little happy if she were nearby and could hear you make that offer to Shylock. Graciano, I have a wife whom I protest I love. I would she were in heaven, so she could entreat some power to change this Scottish Jew. I have a wife whom I swear I love, and I wish that she were dead in heaven, so that could persuade some heavenly power to change this vile Jew. Even Graciano says that he wished Nerissa would be there in heaven and trying to save Antonio from the Jew. Nerissa, it's well you offer it behind her back. The wish would make else an unquiet house. It is good that you are speaking such thing when she is not present. Otherwise, your wish would lead to a fight in your household. Shylock, these be the Christian's husband. I have a daughter. Would any of the stock of Barabbas had been her husband rather than a Christian? These are the Christian's husband, and I have a daughter who has married a Christian. I wish she would have married any race of Barabbas rather than a Christian. Aside, with trifle time, I pray thee, pursue sentence. Shylock speaks aside, interacting with the audience. We are wasting time. I request you, go on with the sentence. Barabbas is a notorious criminal. Pilate, the king of Jews, asks the Jewish mob whom he should set free, either Jesus Christ or Barabbas. The mob said that Barabbas should be set free and Christ should be crucified. Portia, a pound of that same merchant's flesh is thine. The court awards it and the law doth give it. A pound of the same merchant, that is Antonio's flesh, is yours. The court and the law gives it to you. Shylock, most rightful judge. Shylock is so happy that Portia has passed a judgment for him. Portia, and you must cut this flesh from off his breast. The law allows it and the court awards it. And that flesh must be cut from his breast. The law and the court gives it to you. Shylock, most learned judge, a sentence, come prepare. Most learned judge, a sentence has been passed. Come, Antonio, be prepared. Portia, tarry a little, there is something else. Wait a little, there is something else written in the bond. This bond doth give thee here no jot of blood. The words expressly are a pound of flesh. Take then thy bond. take thou thy pound of flesh. This bond does not give you even a drop of blood. The words clearly expressed here are a pound of flesh. Then take your bond, take your pound of flesh. But in the cutting it, if thou dost shed one drop of Christian blood, thy lands and goods are by the laws of Venice confiscate unto the state of Venice. But in cutting a pound of flesh, if you even shed a drop of Christian blood, your land, your goods, everything you possess will be confiscated, will be taken by the law of with the state of Venice. O upright judge, mark you, O learned judge. So now Gratiano is using the same words that were used by Shylock, because now the judgment has come in favor of Antonio. Shylock, is that the law? Is it what written in the law? Portia, thyself shalt see the act, for as thou urgest justice, be assured thou shalt have justice more than thou desirest. You yourself must see the act, see the law. As you are desiring justice, you shall have justice more than you are desiring for. Gratiano, O learned judge, mark you, a learned judge. Shylock, I take this offer then. Pay the bond thrice and let the Christian go. Let me take the offer, as you had offered earlier. Pay thrice the bond and I will let the Christian go. Bassanio, here is the money. The Jew shall have all justice, soft, no haste. He shall have nothing but the penalty. The Jew will have all the justice he had demanded for. Do not hurry up. He will have nothing but only the penalty that he had been asking for. That is a pound of flesh. Gratiano, O Jew, an upright judge, a learned judge. Gratiano is very happy and he is expressing his happiness with his words. Portia, therefore prepare thee to cut off the flesh. Therefore prepare yourself to cut a pound of flesh. Shed thou no blood, nor cut thou less nor more, but just a pound of flesh. You cannot shed any drop of blood. You cannot even cut more or less than exactly a pound of flesh. If thou cuttest more or less than just a pound, be it but so much as makes it light or heavy in the substance, or the division of the 20th part of a one poor scruple. Scruple is a very small unit of weight. So if you even cut the flesh which is light or heavy than 1 pound, even by 1/20th part of a poor scruple, or if the scale do turn but in the estimation of a hair, or when it is being weighed in the balance and the pointer of the balance turns left or right even by the estimation of the hair, thou diest and all thy goods are confiscated. You will die and all your goods will be taken away by the law. Portia warns Shylock that he cannot take even a bit more than exactly a pound of flesh from Antonio's chest, so which is not possible. So Shylock is left with no other option than to give up what he had been demanding for. A second Daniel, a Daniel Jew, how now infidel I have thee on hip. A second Daniel, a Daniel Jew, so now non-believer, I have caught at your weak. Means non-believer, Shylock is being called non-believer because he doesn't believe in Christianity. The word Daniel, I have explained this word earlier in the previous video. This word was used by Shylock initially. Portia, why doth the Jew pause? Take thy forfeiture. Why do you stop, Shylock? Take your forfeiture. Shylock, give me my principal and let me go. At least give me my principal amount, that is 3,000 ducats, and let me go from here. Bassanio, I have it ready for thee. Here it is. I already have it ready. Take it from me. Portia, He hath refused it in the open court. He shall have merely justice on his bond. He had refused this amount in the court earlier. Therefore, he will have his justice only and his bond. Gratiano, a Daniel, still say, I, a second Daniel. I thank thee, Jew, for teaching me that word. This word, Daniel, is being used by Gratiano again and again to express his happiness, and also because this word was used by Shylock earlier when Shylock felt that the justice was in his favor. With this, I end the explanation of this part. Explanation of the further part will be in the next video. Thank you.